Bank of Australia, Wells Fargo and Brighann Cotton have concluded partnership to supply the cotton from USA to China via blockchain technologies. According to the official press release, blockchain technology will be used for security, track a shipment in real time, reducing the number of ledger errors and other. Commonwealth Bank and Wells Fargo plan to continue trade finance collaboration actively if the current deal will be completed successfully.